So I'm Graham. So since we don't have mango and I think unripe pa tong avocado natin na to. Parang isa lang yung hinog. So I'll be using this and of course I'll be using this one also. Nata. Then maglalagay din ako ng cheese sa toppings niya. I mean sa top niya. And ayan, bread of course, hindi mawala ang bread. Igorot style. Diba? So, sisimulan na natin. Ah, by the way, these are the materials and ingredients needed. So, yeah, let's recreate. Alam naman natin lahat yan. Cheese for the toppings. Condensed. So, I'll be using Mali brand. Nata. Avocado. And of course, Graham's. And bread. Wait, before muna ako mag-start. Ay, napaka-uho na ako. So, ngayon, pagod na pagod ako. Tapos, grabe. Super ang pagod. Super ang pawis. Tapos ang dinitinit pa rito. Pamisik tayo na ng igot. So. Okay, so, let's start, guys! It's 9:36 here in Thailand, so it's getting late na. And later, kailangan pa natin ref. Ilagay sa ref. So yun, simulan na natin. Before going to start, of course I need to use gloves para clean, diba? Char. Nagpapawisan na ako, init-init. Mayroon sa pantaya. Butang niya. Oh no! What happened? Grabe, pinagpapawisan ako guys. So hot here. And right now, I'm not using fan. Kasi rinig eh. Pangit. Nag-met music niya eh. Baka palagip si X. Ah. Oh, this is so sweet. Lang gamit niya. Mari kumano. Doing up ice cream. Tapos madangay ko yung mango na. Na yung mimas na. Orange and avocado. Tignan natin yung avocado ko yung mimas na. Hindi pa dino, hindi pa dino. So, konti lang yung mailagay natin. Ito lang talaga. Okay. So, tanggal natin yung tubig, ha? We'll be putting this one. bread. Ta-da! Put condensed and Nestle cream again. Oh, it's 10:17 already. It's almost late, guys. Dapat before natin to ilalagay sa ref, dapat na-absorb niya muna yung Nestle cream and condense para masarap. So next we are going to put, I forgot, oh my god, yeah, oh my god, avocado. Afterwards, we're going to put nata. Okay, I will get some. Oh, nalaki pala yung slice niya. Hindi na natin ito islicing kasi yung tasting. We don't have time already, guys. Later on, I need to eat educational video from my students. So, ganyan na. Oh! Wait, let me try first. Ah, okay naman pala. Iba yung lasa ng nata nila dito. Sa Thailand. Grabe. Sarap. Daming sugar. Yung pinas sa Pinas eh. Daming sugar. Sweetened talaga siya. Drenade ko siya kanina. Tinanggal ko yung tubig niya. Ngayon meron pa natin. puso ko. Durog na durog. Okay. Lagyan mo lang ng kaunti muna. Parang kuno yung nilagyan ko kanina. I'll be putting this. Oh. Hindi masyadong mabilis. Finished product. Okay. So, wait, I need to wash my hands first before putting the cheese on top. Okay, alright. So, I'm gonna put cheese on top. Kampi lang kasi masyadong natang masarap. Ayan. So, guys, ito na po yung finished product. Ayan. Nilagyan ko pa ng cheese sa top niya para mas masarap. Isang dalawa pa yung mabili. Ayan. Thank you so much for supporting me. And thank you po sa laging panonood ng aking mga videos.